1985 Chevy Impala ignition change. Break the wheel down. We need this tool to remove the steering wheel pressure plate. And this is the screw you're looking for. It's an 8mm. And that unlocks the ignition. As you can see, this is the old one. The one there. Old one is somewhere around here, but here it is. There goes some pieces to it. Actually, when you move that pin right here, that removes out of this slot and it unlocks the ignition up. There you go. It ain't that much to put back together either. Simple.